Germany this week will finally pay off the last of the $94 million in reparations it owed for World War I. Said a German accountant, okay, that is done. What's next? Oh, right.